Welcome to the world famous Camden Market.
Hi, my name is Georgia and I'm from London, and if I could be anything in the world, I think I'd be...
I'll be a monk,
be an albatross.
A publisher or a journalist.
Just because I can be quiet and not have to talk with you.
Because you get a girlfriend for life and you can fly around the world eating fish.
Are you going to ask or do you want me to just say it?
Getting filmed.
Oh, she wants to film. Who's that? I can tell.
Is this for like school or?
Into that.
Okay, I'm Tamsin. I'm from here.
Kent.
From Boston. Hong Kong.
Hi, my name is Sophie.
Alright, my name is Emily.
Okay.
So, my name is Vanessa. I'm from the United States.
Hi, I'm Karen, I'm from Iceland.
My name's Lydia, I'm also from the United States, I'm from Boston.
My name's Melissa.
My name's Malinka.
My name's Jack, and I'm from Holland.
My name's Emma, I'm from Minnesota in the United States.
Any like objects? Like anything?
Unicorn.
I'm a big unicorn, but you can't say that.
Are you the first?
Okay.
By the time you think of it, I'll be ready.
Okay. I'm Kira. I'm from Boston, Massachusetts.
If I could be anything, I'd want to be a unicorn.
If I'd be anything in the world, I'd be Prime Minister and sort the country out.
I would be a doctor.
And if I could be anything in the world, it would be happy.
Okay.
You know what you're going to be?
I think I know what I want to be.
I think I'd be a lemon shark.
If I could be anything, it'd be a unicorn. Because they're bright and they're just amazing.
Are you a bull shark?
Sharks are amazing. They're the apex predators of this world. And they can do whatever the hell they want, and it's amazing.
You're going to be famous, isn't you?
Yeah.
This time next year, you'll be a great day.
I would be a grilled cheese.
If I could be anything in the world, I would be a music director.
A PR person or a publicist.
And if I could be anything in the world, I probably want to be a photojournalist so that I can see everything and share my experiences with people.
Because music is my whole life. I love it.
Because I'm just really into writing and reading other people's work.
Change the way people view different objects, subjects, and everything like that.
Probably be a diplomat, just because I think there is an inherent beauty in being able to bring peace to another place.
I really like grilled cheese.
If I change my answer, I would want to be a big egg and cheese.
Oh.
I love big egg and cheese.
Very magical and happy.
Being a shark, swimming around and playing with friends would just be so much fun.
Being in the world, like, there's so many things I would be tempted to be, but I would end up having to pick me, because I think there's just something beautiful about being yourself and being human.
I count, I've been counting now. I see. I see through your eyes.